Jim said, don't sweat it, man. We got this. And he was right.
It's like having a big league baseball batter going to bat for you all the time. And that's what Peter does for people. He goes out and bats for them.
Yeah.
They did a great job for us. I know that.
It was traumatic, you know, on so many levels. I'm just glad it's over and, you know, hope I never have to go there again. But if I do, I know the man to call.